Volvo Trucks' assignment here in Brønnøy, Norway, is to take over the transportation of extracted limestone from the open pit to a crusher using six autonomous FH16 trucks that operate both day and night. A boat is waiting by the crusher and needs to leave with a full load of limestone. We need to do our part to fill it up. The wheel loader operator calls on a truck, stops the truck, fills it up with limestone and sends it away. The truck runs 100 meters in an open pit and then enters a 3.5 kilometers long tunnel.
Entering tunnel now.
At the end, the truck enters the crusher site.
We will offer our customer a transport service and Volvo Trucks will take the full responsibility of moving the limestone from A to B.
Our aim is to provide greater flexibility and efficiency for our customers, and with that, a rise in productivity. With this new technology, we are able to offer an optimized, tailored solution for each customer. We know this is crucial to them, and it feels great to drive progress together with the customer.